And finally, this beautiful creature is named Shirley.
Is that even close?
Ash.
What are you doing?
Pierce! Let's discuss this creepiness.
Pardon you?
What are you doing?
I'm certified. Are you unaware that Shirley finds your advances inappropriate?
What advances?
You have been sexually harassing me since the very first day of class.
Sexually harassing? What? That makes no sense to me. Why would I harass somebody who turns me on?
Saying she turns you on is the harassment, dude.
But what's so funny?
This! Shirley, I know you don't want to hear what I have to say, but I owe you this. From the moment we first met, I knew you were going to be a very...
Seriously?
Oh. Oh, Shirley.
You know, I was really moved by your honesty earlier, particularly the part about your husband not being...
It's been a long time coming, and we have all joked around and rolled our eyes at him, but there has been a transgression today, and I will no longer continue to be a part of the group with this man.
Just skip to the I'm sorry.
You are pathological and you will never change.
That is the pot calling the kettle. Okay.
Oh, you can say black, Pierce. I'm a black woman. The cat is out the bag. You have literally identified me to strangers as the black woman.
Out of context. Context.
Does anyone get specific about me?
Check your email.
I'll mark you as spam.
Who the hell is Pam?
I can't write a 20-page paper. I got a presentation in my marketing class on Friday, and public speaking gives me the nervous sweats.
I can help you with that.
I accept. That's how messed up things are. Pierce has got a girlfriend.
That's great. What's she do?
She's an escort.
Oh.
Except me. I respect you more than anyone else in the group.
Which is why you pants me?
Well, but you see... That wasn't wrong.
Oh, for heaven's sakes, you are such an arrogant, self-righteous ass.
And you are a strong, dignified woman who's raising a family, a bigger accomplishment than anybody else in that room. And nobody can ever strip you of that, not even me.
You really believe that?
Yes.
And that's why you think pantsing me wasn't wrong?
Wasn't. Misread that.
Second, when you want to drive home a point, hand them a sandwich.
Try it.
Hand them a sandwich.
See? Hand them a sandwich.
Yeah. Except that you just dropped the sandwich,
okay,
as opposed to handing it
hand
to them.
The palm.
Right. So, yeah, and try attention-grabbing words to wake up the audience, such as a multiple orgasm.
Listen to me, Pierce. On my boat, the crew comes first. No single person is above it. You either shape up or ship the hell out.
Now I know what the C in captain stands for. Crab apple.
Best closer to a presentation, a Nicholson quote. You take a phrase from one of his films and you tailor it to your product.
You can't handle a moist toilet.
Orgasmically delicious.
Here's together.
What?
Nothing. Get out of my way.
I can't get out of your way. Stuck in this place. The chair broke. I can't get... Could you please help me? Pretty please.
Oh, cool. Yeah.
Thank you. I'm finished.
No, I say you got about 2 more good years.
Oh, everyone. This is Andre, my ex-husband and boyfriend. He came to spend the day with me.
Hey, nice to meet you guys. You know, I've heard a lot about every last one of you.
We haven't heard a lot about you or what you've done or with who.
Well, I hope you give me a chance to make up for everything you haven't heard about me. Hey, how about a round of soft serve on me?
This is the best kettle corn I've ever had. If you don't vote for Rich, I'll shatter your world.
You going what?
I'll shatter your world.
I heard you. I vote for change.
Yes!
Yes!
Oh, yes!
Yes!
Oh,
no!
Yes!
No! Chang and Shirley had sex on Halloween.
What?
What?
You may be pregnant with this baby.
No. No, 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 no. Okay, I know that wasn't gum.
You're right. It was an awesome exit pill. Zip, zap, zooey.
Hello, Pierce. Hi. Hey,
Got you some things from the gift shop to cheer you up. I got you a John Grisham novel and a funny little coffee mug. See how the fleas doormat says dog sweet dog.
Shirley, we both know that you and I are the most hated in the group.
We do?
And since in my absence, you'll be the new black sheep. Or, I'm sorry, that's offensive, a black swan. I want you to have this. It's a compact record, and it contains an audio file of your study group talking about you while you're out of the room. It's all here, burnt into this diskette by optical lasers.
I don't believe you.
I know, it sounds like science fiction.
No, I don't believe there's anything on that.
Then I guess this is goodbye and forever.
Goodbye, Pierce.
Smile you later.
He said it's a recording of you all talking behind my back.
That's ridiculous.
That's what I told him, because you all don't do that, right? Pierce, we're very glad to have you back. I'm assuming.
Yeah.
All right. Surprise!
Guys, no. I'm running late.
Aww.
Jeff says there's some kind of speed bump.
I was trying to pick out a mom, girl.
Pierce, nobody can hear you.
Well, I'm hot and my balls are touching a zipper.
Oh.
Seen this film we're referencing? Am I the hero or the love interest?
Pulp Fiction? Yeah, I saw it on the airplane. It's cute. It's a 30-minute film about a group of friends who like cheeseburgers dancing in the Bible.
That's a perfect storm. Reef the mainsail and furl the jib.
Is that nautical talk or urban speak? What are you gonna do, rapping Jesus?
Pierce, please just step aside and make room for a new generation.
I wish Chang hadn't had sex with Shirley.
What? When? Where? How?
No, we're done doing that. He's gonna be fine, aren't you, Neil? You, Pierce? I really worry about. At least for my turn, anyway.
Did you guys know I had sex with Eartha Kitt in an airplane bathroom?
Oh, you want a ride?
Well, if this is a forecast of the conversation, I will ride with somebody else.
Don't worry, Shirley. Keep me company while I fix this, and I'll give you a ride over there.
Rita!
Your money into a good idea, like Shirley.
Oh, I made that offer the first day I met her. She almost broke my nose.
I mean, Shirley's good with food, you have capital, and Greendale has real estate.
What are you talking about, Britta?
Talking about the whole reason you came here, to start a business.
What do you think, Shirley? Should I have my people call your people? I mean, not your people.
I could think about it.
Shirley. She's modern, she's urban, she's fun, and she's hungry. You probably noticed she's black, but not a stereotype. Suburban black.
Is she suburban or urban?
She's half urban. Let's say, writer's secret, Brad Pitch. Your father's a record producer, her mother's a Shirelle.
We're supposed to be preparing a business pitch. What about revenue projections? What are the margins going to be?
Shirley, 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 sweet, innocent Shirley. What was the question?
Look, this was Britta's stupid idea. I'd rather be with my man planning my wedding, and you'd clearly rather be with Halle Berry in 1999. Pleasure not doing business with you.
Shirley, Hawthorne wife's fired me. They were just waiting for my dad to be out of the picture. I'm not an entrepreneur. I'm just a kid with a bunch of money. Please, please help me be somebody. Let me invest in you.
Look at these idiots. Cattle, sheep, other animals that travel in herds.
I want to say snakes.
Am I the only person enraged by the fact that corporations are taking human form? I totally predicted this in my high school newspaper column, Britta Unfiltered.
Unfiltered. I get it.
Get what?
Actually, maybe Subway taking human form could be its undoing. Britta, you're a progressive woman of a more liberated looseness. You could get close to Subway and find out some dirt on them.
Corporate espionage. I like it. Microphones hidden in lipstick, lipstick hidden in microphones. And the deadliest weapon of them all, the penis flytrap.
Did you see him smiling at you?
Top-notch horsemanship, Britta.
Pierce.
Sorry, horsewomanship.
Oh, no, this is wrong, Pierce. I just wanted to open a sandwich shop. I did not sign up for this.
You don't want to get your hands dirty? Fine, I will. Nice knowing you, Subway, if that is your real name.
A loving wife and mother who would prove to be as skilled at kicking asses as she was at wiping them. The dried up heir to a moist towelette empire who would prove to be the dried up heir to a moist towelette empire.
Come, I'm not best friends with anyone in the group.
Pierce, you're disgusting.
But just like that, I'm disgusting again. I was one of the gang. It was in my hand.
Sometimes a woman meets a man that she just can't shake from her system, no matter how much she knows better.
Look at us, still together as a group even. What, 2 months after being kicked out of you know where?
Yeah, good thing I came up with this idea for potluck dinners.
Pierce, all you said was, I'm hungry.
All Henry Ford said was, I need a ride.
Forget you saw that, and then forget I knew what it was.
Great. You won't tell me, Pierce won't tell me. I have no idea what to Google.
Are you sure Troy and Abed want us here?
They do, they just don't know it yet.
Now remember, we're just a couple of Captain Warphead fans. Nobody will even notice we're here.
Excuse me.
No, yes?
Will you come with us?
Where, why, when?
Let's get him!
Shirley, what are you doing?
Looking for you.
Did you see someone come this way?
Jeff, Annie, Pierce's bed.
Tonight's celebration was cut short by some tragic news. Pierce Hawthorne, 14-year Greendale student, entrepreneur, and expert heart attack faker, has passed away. For real this time. Pierce had been recently banned from campus, but not from our hearts. He survived by many ex-wives and all of us here at Greendale. They called him friend. If you're listening, Pierce, you were a hell of a D&D player. It's time to level up.
Shirley, Did you know that you are not only a credit to your race and gender, but to our species, and that I was intimidated by your strength of character and business acumen?
Yes.
To Shirley Bennett, I leave my spacious timeshare in Florida, where she can take what's-his-name and however many children she has now. I also leave you a cylinder of my sperm.
Oh.